I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, wait and see, they like a panda, going on like a...
Bradley tries, I think, to be a boxer puncher, but just isn't a big puncher. But he does hit hard enough to keep guys honest, and he's a pit bull. You know, he once he locks on, try to shake him loose.
Ringsiders felt as though it was a bad decision and he won the fight. Provodnikov says, no, no, that's not true. Don't take credit away from Herrera.
Oh,
he outsmarted me.
Big right hand.
Big right hand by Provodnikov. And Bradley is not going to be charged with a knockdown. And even though he falls back on his back.
Provodnikov come right over the jab with the overhand right. Tim was throwing the overhand right, a right hand at the same time.
Jim, you see that Bradley got hit by a big right hand. There's a delay here. And a few seconds later, Bradley goes down. And the referee certainly could have ruled that a knockdown, but he didn't.
Little lateral foot movements keeping Bradley out of trouble here. But now he gets rocked again by right hand.
And he's hurt again.
He's trying to fight his way through it and taking another right hand. And still... Hook lands for Provodnikov. Gets Bradley into the corner. Stalking. Bradley firing shots of his own.
He should be fighting straight up in that corner like that.
Oh.
Neither man is hard to find. Bradley eats another big left hand. Huge shot. And that's another slip.
Provodnikov that's doing the hurting here. And Bradley is standing up straight, Roy.
Yeah, he's getting hurt because he's standing so straight up. I don't like to see him standing this straight.
Duck for the sweeping left hook.
That's exactly right. And Provodnikov is getting hurt too, though. Provodnikov is hurt himself right now. Trust me.
What a fight.
Both of these guys are hurt right now. Oh, there goes Bradley. Both fighters are badly hurt. Then it comes with a left hook when Bradley was straight up in the corner. And that hurt Bradley pretty bad. Once again, he lands another left hook after Bradley hit him with a left hook in that round.
CompuBox numbers in the round. Bradley 28 out of 80. Provodnikov 38 out of 97. Provodnikov with a big edge and power shots.
Never lived or knocked out already with those shots Provodnikov is landing.
And Provodnikov looked like he's wondering right now.
Several moments away from being stopped. I mean, out on his
feet.
Provodnikov still doesn't seem in a position to pull the trigger here.
Oh, good shot.
Good uppercut by Bradley. Follows up to the right hand. Good body shots by Timothy Bradley.
Oh, good shot. Good body work.
Excellent body rally at the end of the round.
Here you see Provodnikov land a beautiful overhand right over the top of Bradley's jab. But Bradley come back late in the round with a beautiful right uppercut. And he follows it, I think, with another jab or two. With a hook, rather.
Huge power shot. He landed repeatedly.
The longer the fight goes, the better it is for Tim Bradley. It's going to be this hard. A good shot.
Real good hook to the body, and Provodnikov is hurt from that punch.
Hurt him
His
bad.
Right elbow is now...
And disappeared from...